Why do pumps matter? Artificial pumps have been around since the 3rd century BC with the famous Archimedes Cochlea. Now, we have modern ones, such as the hydraulic or volumetric ones. Pumps are used to move, especially to lift fluids. That means liquids and gases. They are the basis for our everyday life, don't you believe me? Well, it's thanks to hydraulic pumps that we can have tap water, for example. Pumps are also used for the proper functioning of wastewater treatment plants, of wells, or even for our air cooling system in summer and heating in winter. What's more, we didn't even talk about biological pumps, which are present in our body, such as the heart or the peristaltic pumps of the esophagus. The major worldwide producers of pumps are They mainly produce two types of pumps, volumetric and hydraulic. Volumetric pumps move or vary volumes of fluid, such as hand pumps, peristaltic and screw pumps. Hydraulic pumps, instead, take advantage of the induced dynamics of the fluid, such as centrifugal pumps. JAES offers in its catalog all kinds of industrial pumps, so if you need to buy one, you should just go to the description and click on jaescompany.com. But if you would like to know something more about the functioning of pumps, in the description below and in the cards at the top right corner, you will find links to our related videos when they'll be available. Finally, if you found this video useful, let us know by subscribing and leaving a comment. Thanks for watching, goodbye!